Have you ever heard this maxim? If you don't have your own story, you become part of someone else's.
I have not.
That's because I invented it. You're welcome.
You saw that I have a knife, right?
Hear me out. Why live out a dead vampire story when you have your own story to tell?
Dracula's story, as you put it, is right and good. The human race is poisonous and corrupt and should be wiped off the world.
And yet yesterday, a man gave you a gift and made a joke. But all you really remember is the port authority trying to run you and your beasties out of town.
Do you deny our species is cruel, Captain?
No. I've been cruel. It's a cruel world. Maybe we do all deserve to die, but maybe we could be better too. If you kill us all, you end human cruelty, yes, but you end human kindness too. No more jokes, no more gifts, no more surprises. Why would a man with all your fantastic knowledge not use it to teach people how to be kind?
What?
Revenge is good. Bastards need punishing. But after you win, and you control the region, you become a ruler of a place, Isaac.
I do not.
You do. By right of conquest. You can lead Isaac, just like you lead your beasties up there. What could your rule be like